wake up.
There she is.
Good morning.
Happy July.
Happy July. Are you drunk?
I think I'm a little bit drunk, yeah. The airports are closed, and if they weren't, I'd be with you right now. I guess I'm gonna have to celebrate 4th of July like a real American, huh? Hamburgers, hot dogs.
Ha. We have Weisswurst and Schnitzel.
That doesn't sound good, baby. Are you going to work?
Yeah, I'm so sorry. I did forgot to tell you that, but my boss is making it mandatory.
Call out.
No, we have a really massive presentation, and if we don't close this deal, like...
No. Call out. There's no... Your health is more important.
I mean, I am taking care of myself. I'm taking precautions. I'm leaving the house with my mask and my gloves, you know? I'm doing everything right that's expected of me.
Well, just keep me updated and be safe.
I love you. I'll text you when I get to work. I really have to go now.
I love you too. And have a good day, okay?
Okay. You old man. Grumpy, grumpy, grumpy.
Yeah, always.
Alright, bye my love.
Bye-bye. Just wanted to record this. Haven't heard from you in a few days. Miss you, and hope work's been going okay. Wondering if we're gonna talk tonight or tomorrow. Just let me know. Love you a lot. And hope you're good. Thank you.
Hi, Kennedy. I don't know if you'll watch this. I don't know where you are. The world has changed so quickly, and the only place that I want to be is by your side, but it's not possible. The obvious thought is that you've left me. I don't understand it, and it hurts a lot to even consider it. Given the choice between that or you being hurt or sick, I truly hope that you've grown tired of me, and despite our love and our plans, you just didn't feel it was necessary to tell me goodbye.
We could sail away.